Water. It is essential for life on Earth and of crucial importance for society. Also, within the present climate, water plays a major role. This MOOC will explain you the basics of water.
Water changes phase in the atmosphere between liquid, vapor and ice. And this can happen at the blink of an eye. But it also happens at the scale of millennia. But do we really know when the water falls on our head when it rains? Do we then know where that water actually originated from?
The climate is changing at a fast pace. The emission of greenhouse gases will lead to global warming of several degrees in the next century. How will this affect the global water cycle? And in return, how will the global water cycle affect global warming? These questions will be addressed in this MOOC.
Reducing the risks of flooding with dikes and dams, retention and room for rivers. What can we do to manage and control the water in rural and urban areas?
During the MOOC, Max will help to show some elements of climate adaption.
I will show you some practical views to have an even better understanding of the water world.
Dare to learn, dare to challenge, and dare to adapt. The question is, can you handle water?